Welcome back to Supreme Black Podcast. Happy Thursday to everybody out there. Some great news. Comedian Michael Blackson, you've seen him all over TV, you know, wilding out. Pretty funny guy. He actually opened up his own school in Ghana. Actually, Agona Nsaba. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. But he actually opened up a school. The actual ribbon cut was on Tuesday last week. On January 3rd, it's going to be offering free education. I'm going to show you the video. I think this is huge. Major shout out to Michael Blackson for giving back to his country. Came to America, made his way. Like I said, comedian. He's been in movies. Major shout out to him. Check this out. Keep being great, my brother.
Everything you put your hand, go walk. Your name go open doors. You said go be a boss. Amen.
A chance to become great. Greatness starts with education, and a foundational education should not come with a financial barriers.
Them a talk about one love, but them never reach like that. Money, but they never reach like that. Funny, them can't see my back. Me nah make a move, but me nah see contract. Me and them never get a eye contact.
Again, major shout out to Michael Blackson for opening up the school for the kids, man. Yeah, like I said earlier in the video, you know, keep being positive, keep being productive. It's a lot of things that are going on outside that are going to impact you mentally, but it's important for you just to stay focused, drink your water, stay healthy, stay active, love, live life. I'm out. Long live CC.